Hello friends, welcome back. In this video, we will discuss how to create a tree map chart in Excel. A tree map chart is an interesting way to visualize a hierarchy of data. If you find this video useful, please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A tree map chart is a hierarchical chart. The top categories in the data set are represented by large rectangles having different colors. The subcategories within the data are shown in smaller rectangles. Their size represents the contribution to the larger rectangle size. This chart is useful when you have multiple levels of segmentation. It gives you a pictorial representation of how the data is spread across various segments. Let us discuss creation of a tree map chart with the help of a simple example. Here is a table showing sales in different countries of different electronic products. So, to create a tree map chart, we have to organize the data a bit. So, we will create three columns for the data. The first column with the name of the countries. We have five products, so we will copy and paste the data for each country five times. First, it's USA and Canada. Name of the products, the second column. Now paste the data in the third column. So we have the revenues in the third column. Here is the data table. Now, to insert a tree map chart, select the data and then go to insert. In the chart section, we have the insert hierarchy chart option. So, we'll click here and then here we have the option to insert a tree map chart. This is the tree map chart. We see that the countries are represented in different colors. So we have USA in blue, India in dark blue, China in green, Canada, South America, Africa, and Europe. Revenues from different products are represented in the smaller rectangles. We will do a bit of a formatting. So we will remove the chart title. We don't need the legends, so we can remove the legends. So we have the tree map chart. Now, if you want to get the data on the chart, click on any of the labels, then right click and select Format Data Labels. In Format Data Labels, we have the option to select the values. So we click on the values and we have the revenues by the products. If we want to change the label for the countries, we'll right click on the chart and then select Format Data Series. In the Format Data Series, we have the series options. Series options, none, overlapping, and banner. So we can select the banner. Now we have the label of the countries in a banner. All these labels are gray in color. We can change the color to the color of the rectangles. So click on the banner and then fill, choose the color you want. This is the tree map chart. The larger rectangles represent the countries, and the smaller the revenue contribution from the products. We have a few more options. If you want to change the design of the tree map chart, go to the design tab. Here we have different designs to choose from. So we can select the design we want. We'll remain with this. If we want to change the colors, click on the chart and then go to the design tab, change colors, and here you can change the colors based on the requirement. So this is how we can create a tree map chart. I'll show you how to create a tree map chart where we have the name of the products in the larger rectangles and the countries in the smaller rectangles. First, delete the existing chart. Now we have to move column C to column B and then column B to column C. To move the data, select the data from column C, cut the data, and then paste it in column F. Then move the data from column B to column C, control X, and then to paste, control V. And now move the data from column F to column B, control X to cut, and then control V to paste. Do a bit of formatting. Now select the data. Go to Insert. Insert a hierarchical chart. Then select tree map. Here is the chart. In this chart, delete the legends, chart title. Now we see lot of categories for refrigerator, washing machine, air conditioners. This is because the data is not sorted in the required order. So we need to sort the data. Move the chart above. To sort the data, select the data. And then go to the data tab, click on sort. In sort, we need to sort it by column B. A to Z is fine. Click OK. So now we have the products representing the larger rectangles and the countries the smaller rectangles. Again, we'll change the layout a bit. So click on the chart, right click, and then select format data series. We need a banner. We need the data label. So click on the data label, right click and select format data labels. In format data labels, you have the label options. Click on value. So you have the name of the country and the revenues from there. If you want to change the color of the banners, you can just double click on the category and then right click and change the colors. So this is the tree map chart. Again, if you want to change the design, just click on the chart and select the design you want. A tree map chart is a very effective way to visualize the data when you have multiple levels of segmentation. It gives you a pictorial representation of how the data is spread across the various segments. Hope you like this video. Thank you.